Hey there everyone, here's a quick tech tip on the spherical mounts used on the BB3000, 4500, and the 5000. On the rentals and on the service side, we get quite a few calls from customers that are trying to overcome some chatter that they're having in the cut. And to do that, we coach them to put a clamp collar on the bearings on the universals and the one arm, two arm mounts. But when we coach them to do that, when they look at the bearings, they see that this outer race here, well, there's no provision for a clamp collar. There's no set screw, there's no saw splits, anything. So we teach them to remove the insert and expose that. The reason that we ship this out, because we never really know when the machine goes out, which bearing the customer is going to use to mount the rotational drive. And as you see in a little bit, when I pull this bearing out, the other end of this bearing has got saw splits in it for the clamp collar. With those saw splits out, the rotational drive won't fully slide onto the outer race of the bearing and clamp safely and securely. So we always, at the rental stores and in new production, we insert the bearing with the clamp collar in so that this surface out here is as short as possible. So what we do, if the customer doesn't have a bore welder and the little cool bearing removal tool, you can just use the sort of the smart end of a hammer and stick it into the bore. What you do is you look for the two notches here. Those are clearance cutouts for the bearing to pivot. So you stick the hammer in and follow that axis and just bump it and roll the bearing out. So here you can see we got the saw splits. The clamp collars are included in the rental machine. They're in the toolkit. Likewise, they're included with every bearing assembly you buy, every universal, every one and two arm mount. The clamp collar is always sent with it. So you can see here that that's going to protrude out quite a bit further. This sticks out quite a bit further, so that's the obstruction for the drive unit. So all you have to do is stick that back in, roll it in, and here they have access to the clamp collar, and they can close up the gap on the bar and hopefully eliminate all their chatter.